most expert cigar ratings only go to 100. Fernando's scale goes to 1,000. Why? Because Fernando likes cigars 10 times more than everyone else. There's nothing I enjoy more than the taste of a real, bold cigar. Like this one, which I picked up in the greatest cigar country in the world, Pittsburgh. Now, I will smoke and you will learn. Hints of cocoa, blackberry, and quality leather shoes. And not the kind you get at the mall, the kind you have to order especially. Balance is good. Like a blindfolded tightrope walker who juggles three chainsaws and an egg. Oh, Fernando gives this cigar 954 on his scale. You just got a taste of Fernando. Dios mío. Is that good?